Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off Cortana on Xbox One. Turning on Cortana on your Xbox One makes it even easier to control your device. For example, you can tell your Xbox to turn off, go to sleep, turn on, choose items, and more. Whether you're having problems with Cortana on your Xbox or you just find it annoying, Cortana can easily be turned off with a few quick button clicks. Now let's walk through the steps to disable Cortana on Xbox One. Step 1. Highlight your profile icon and username in the upper left corner of the screen using your Xbox controller, and then press A. A menu appears. Step 2. Highlight the system icon in the row of icons along the top of the menu. The system icon looks like a gear. Choose Settings in the list of system options. Your Xbox account screen appears. Step 3. Highlight System in the menu on the left side of the screen and then select Cortana Settings in the list of system options on the right side of the screen. A Cortana Settings menu appears on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Highlight the toggle beneath Cortana can give you suggestions, ideas, reminders, alerts, and more, which is currently set to on. Press A. The Turn Off Cortana screen appears, informing you that turning off Cortana on your Xbox One means your Xbox can only be controlled with basic voice commands through Kinect, and that headset voice control and voice dictation will also be removed. Step 5. Choose Restart Now on the Turn Off Cortana screen. Cortana will be turned off on your Xbox One after the device restarts. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.